The number we are using is 8,457. In a standard form, it looks like this. In expanded form, you need to expand the numbers. It looks like this. 8,000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 7. When you write the number in words, you spell it out, and this is how you write it. 8,000 400 57. Then for base 10, you need to draw the number in base 10 blocks. So with thousands, hundreds, and tens, and ones. First you draw 8,000 blocks. Then you draw the 400 blocks. Then the 5-10 blocks and the 7-1 blocks.
So for today we need 200. Come back from your
head. And the last one is the chart. You put the 8 in the thousands column, the 4 in the hundreds column, the 5 in the tens column, and the 1 in the ones column.
7
in the ones column. Thank you for watching.